Learned early on this was what I wanted to do. Maybe about 12 years old, I knew that this is what I'd want to do the rest of my life. Yeah. It was interesting for me because I grew up getting a wider array of music. I grew up with Santana and Larry Graham and Fleetwood Mac, all kinds of different things, you know. So that was very cool. My name at birth was Prince Rogers Nelson. I had searched deep within my heart and spirit, and I wanted to make a change and move to a new plateau in my life. And one of the ways in which I did that was to change my name. It sort of divorced me from the past and all the hang-ups that go along with it. I was, as it's been well chronicled, in deep dispute with my record label. Well, that was one of the things that I dealt with, is that I really searched deep within to find out the answer to whether fame was most important to me or my spiritual well-being, and I chose the latter. I pretty much wanted to be dependent upon God, and when you get the inner calling to do something and you know it, that you're being inspired by God, you pretty much know you better answer that call or suffer the consequences. I like to say that I live in the world, but I'm not of it. I travel a lot. I call Spain home now. I also have a home in it. As I go through this journey, I don't look back much at all. I try to stay in the now and live in the now. I think it keeps you young. It started with a lot of appearances I was doing in and about Minneapolis, and word just was taken out to Los Angeles by my first manager, whose name escapes me, and other people started getting to see what I could. But a lot of people knew about me because I used Stevie Wonder as an inspiration, whom I look up to a great deal. Just for the way that he crafted music and his connection to the spirit. And back then I used him as a role model in trying to play all the instruments and be very self-contained and keep my vision clear. So word spread very quickly about what I could do. And I think music that is from the heart falls right into that category. People who really feel what it is that they're doing. And ultimately, all music is or can be inspirational, and that's why it's so important to let your gift be guided by something more clear. I like to believe that my inspiration comes from God. I've always known that God was my creator, and that without him, nothing works. It works to a point, and then it just kind of deteriorates. Entropy takes place. Right today, I could sit and say I have animosity towards a company that owns the rights to my work. You know, they're businessmen. They're doing what it is that makes their business successful, and I'm also allowed to do things that make my business successful. And for me, that would be to own my work. So I just chose to step away from that. And knowing that, I sent a nice letter to the president, then president, because they changed a lot weekly during that time. And I told him that I loved him and that, you know, I was glad that I had this experience. I don't consider it proper that my creations belong to someone else. I can go up to a little kid on the street and say, do you know that I don't own Purple Rain? And they're appalled by that. We were sitting around watching a special about 1999, and a lot of people were talking about the year and speculating on what was going to happen. And I just found it real ironic how everyone that was around me, whom I thought to be very optimistic people, were dreading those days. And I always knew I'd be cool. I never felt like this was going to be a rough time for me. I knew that there were going to be rough times for the earth, because this system is based in entropy, and it's is pretty much headed in a certain direction. So I just wanted to write something that gave hope, and what I find is people listen to it, and no matter where we are in the world, I always get the same type of response from it.
God. There is only one God. And I believe in the afterworld. Hopefully, we'll all see it.
Make up your mind. You better close it. Maybe you better close it.